Hello children, let's continue our word problems of exercise 3.3. So children, open your book, page number 41.
7 number, a stadium has a capacity of 40,110 people. How many people should be seated in one row if there are 42 rows? Children, how you write? You write like this. In 42 rows, people can sit equal to 40,110. Then in one row people can sit, just you divide this two number. Okay, then comes to 8 number. 324 chocolate slabs can be packed in one cardboard box. How many boxes will be needed to pack 53,700 chocolate slabs? How many chocolate slabs will be left? Here children, two questions are there. Let's see the solution. 324 chocolate slabs can be packed in equal to one cardboard box, and 53,700 chocolate slabs can be packed in, you divide these two numbers, then you get one quotient and remainder. This quotient is this much will be needed to pack, and this is the extra one. So you write like this. Hence 165 boxes will be needed to pack 53,700 chocolate slabs, and 240 chocolate slabs will be left. Then comes to 9 number. A flower exporter packs 620 roses in a bundle. Then how many roses are there in 536 such bundles? Children, you like this, you write. In one bundle, the number of roses are 628. Then in 536 bundles, the number of roses are, just you multiply these two numbers, then you get your answer. Then comes to 10 number. There are 256 pages in a mathematics textbook. How many pages are there in 2186 books? Like 9 number, you do here multiplication. 11 number. The product of two numbers is 59,944. Then one of the number is 254. Then find the other number. Children, here product is given and one of the number is given. Then another number you get, how? Just you divide this two number. Okay, then comes to 12 number. Find the dividend when the divisor is 628, quotient is 305, and remainder is 152. Children, you remember that rule, dividend equal to quotient multiply divisor plus remainder. You write the formula, then you put the numbers, then you solve. Then comes to 13 number. In the year 2006, a milk booth sold 86,140 packets of milk. If equal amount of milk was distributed every day, find the number of milk packets sold per day. Let's see the solution. In the year 2006 means how many days? Yes, 365 days. So in 365 days, milk booth milk packets sold this much, and one day milk booth milk packets sold how much? Just you divide, then you get your answer. Then comes to 14 number. 358 rupees was collected from each child for a school excursion. How much total money was collected if 1,326 children paid? Here children, you write, money was collected from one child equal to 358 rupees. Then money was collected from 1,326 children equal to, you multiply the given two number, then you get your answer. Then 15 number. In a movie hall, 985 people can be seated at a time. Considering all shows were houseful, then how many people watched the movie in a week? If there were 5 shows every day. Here also children, 2 questions are given. You read properly, then see the solution. In one show, people can be seated 985. Then in 5 shows, people can be seated. You multiply this 2 number. Then 1 day equal to 5 shows. And 1 week equal to 7 days. So in 1 day, people watch the movie. This number you write. Then in 7 days, people watch the movie. You multiply this 2 number. Then you get your answer. Okay children? Like this you complete this exercise in your copy and practice all the word problems. Thank you.